is an ill time, cause enough crime happens that never gets aired on the prime. TV stations, public relations, gives the okay for what gets aired in the nation. You got the whole world looking at I Love Lucy. Talented bitches on the corner selling pussy. A variety will give their friend for a 10 spot. Christians doing rim shots do more heads than barbershops will. Open their legs to the public for a meal. Damn, it's a shame, the shit looks unreal. College graduates sometime kneel. Check out the crack scene over there. Those two motherfuckers gonna make about a million this year. Sell to their friends for a Benz. Kill their race for a taste. For what they call or see as being the good life. Gold nuggets, lots of ducats. Beef on number 1-800-ASSHOLE. Selling stone so we can see your bones. Cause most crackheads don't have fat legs. Skull all soft and can crack like eggs. You're paying for the flavor, still for the hit. Grandma's walking home so you bust the shit. Send her to the hospital for 20 bucks. Beam for half an hour, that's fucked. Other than you hide for a few, stay low. 10 minutes later, you need some blow. So you'll eventually croak, maybe by a stroke. You don't want the good life, no, you want coke. Now come the robbers, they just steal. They move like cats, some on crack. They'll pick anything up the jeeps. These motherfuckers play for keeps. They'll do anything that's on their mind. They come 9 deep, plus pack nines. They don't care, won't shed no tears. They'll try to appeal for pity cause it's silly. They wear polo coats, baseball caps. The elderly is the main course and the snack. It's young kids that leave their cribs. Hang on the street, then these squids slide up on the scene with a certain lean. And then slide out, but they count in your green. And now you're vexed and you want to redeem. But it's a different world with different rules. The night scene.
Yo, baby, check this out. Times get kinda hard, you know what I'm saying? Yo, bitch, you gonna have to give me some serious money on this motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? You better go out there and find some bread for $5 or some shit. Cause yo, if I don't get my money, you know what's gonna happen, right? Somebody gonna get hurt out this motherfucker. You know that. You know that.
The nighttime is a different time to flow. You gotta know the rules or they'll let you know. Your heart can't take the pressure of the scene. Peripheral vision and decisions must be keen. Cause this is a place that's far from clean. Apocalypse now, but later on you say it's a dream. But it's not a dream, it's reality. Stand on the corner and you're a goner. Go home and chill under your mom's wing.